Okay, so this one implements connectivity. Okay, so first things first, it wants host name and security. Host name S1. Line console 0. What do they want for password here? Cisco for the console. And then class for the password. And then a banner message. And then copy a running config, a startup config. And make sure that is done in here. And I did that for S1, and now let's do that for S2. Line console 0. Then password for this is going to be Cisco, and then login. Then enable password class. And then banner MOTD open quote. That spiel, close quotes, and enter. Then copy running config, startup config. And then now we need to configure IP addresses. First, it wants us to try a ping. One's gonna fail. And not successful because nothing is set up yet. IPs for the switches aren't set up yet. And if you're tired of waiting, hold down Control or Command if you're on Mac, and press C. Now to configure the switches. And to do that, we have to first go into Unconfig terminal, and then go to the VLAN interface. And then IP address. And also the subnet mask. And then you do a no shutdown in order to bring the line up. So if you want to be up, do no shutdown. But if you want it to be down, then do shutdown. And then repeat the same process for S2. This time it's gonna be .254. And then copy the startup config. And then repeat for S1. Also make sure that the privileged exec mode password is secret and not password. That is what's going to give you that additional 2 points that you're missing on the completion.